The Spanish War of Independence. The Spanish Parliament or Cortes took refuge in Cádiz. In the 1812, they wrote the first modern constitution, the Constitution of Cádiz. It limited the king's power. It established the right of citizens, including the vote of 25-year-old men. In 1808, Napoleon Bonaparte, the Emperor of France, invaded Spain. The King Ferdinand the VII were forced to abdicate. Napoleon's brothers, Joseph Bonaparte, became king. Opposition to his reign led to the Spanish War of Independence. To the restoration of Ferdinand the VII. In 1814, Ferdinand the VII was restored as king. In Italy, they did not accept the constitution, and he ruled in an authoritarian manner. In 1820, Ferdinand the VII was forced to accept the constitution after the revolt. 3 years later, he was restored an absolute monarch with the help of the French. The political change in Spain caused an independence movement in Spanish colonies and Spain. In 1824, all American colonies, except Cuba and Puerto Rico, were independent. Conservatives and liberals. In 1833, Ferdinand's daughter Isabella II came to the throne during her reign. There were conflicts between two groups. Conservatives, they had traditional values and supported an absolute monarchy. Liberals, they wanted reforms to modernize the country. They supported the constitutions and favored the limitations on the power of the monarch. I hope you understand and you like it. Bye bye!